Hey guys, Ultimate Tech Master here, and in this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can change your account name. Please subscribe to my channel and like this. Okay, so first, go to the search and type in control panel. Once you open up the control panel, you'll see, depending on your layout, you'll see something that says user account, user accounts. If you don't, just go to the little search right here and type in user accounts. If you do see it, you can just click on that. Okay, then click on user accounts. Then from here, you'll see something that says change your account name. Click on that option, and then you can type in the account name that you want. Right now my name says Ultimate Tech, so you're gonna want to change it to what you want. Once you're done changing it, click on change name. Now you see that it changed from Ultimate Tech to Ultimate Tech Master. And that's it. I hope you guys found this helpful, and if you did, please like this video to show that, and subscribe if you can.